Good morning, everybody. It's March the 19th, 2019, 7:30 in the morning, while we slept, all right? There was a 4.7 Taiwan at 51.5 miles in depth. They downgraded that to a 4.4. There was a 4.2 Russia at 22 miles in depth. There was a 2.7 Oklahoma at 3.1 miles in depth. A 3.4 Greece, 0 miles in depth. A 5.0 Vanuatu Island region, and that came in at 86.0 miles in depth, USGS, EMSC. There was a 4.4 off the coast of Chiapas at 44.7 miles in depth. There was a 4.2 Chiapas, Mexico at 56.1 miles in depth, two of them, same location. A 2.5 Nevada at 6.2 miles in depth. A 2.7 Iona C at 6.8 miles in depth. Now here's where I've got a problem. All right. This first came across on the BMKG as a 5.1. And then it came across on the Australian as a 5.1. USGS said it was a 4.9. And that is the Philippine Island region at 36.5 miles in depth. All links are in the description box. There was a 4.9 band of sea at 6.2 miles in depth. There was a 3.7 upgraded to a 4.0 Caspian Sea at 16.0 miles in depth. There was a 2.3 San Francisco Bay area, and that was 5 miles east of Eastern Foothills, and that was at 3.7 miles in depth. And this one just came across, a 4.7 Volcano Island, Japan, at 6.2 miles in depth. That's what I have for right now. God bless. Be safe. Thank you so much for watching. You guys are just totally, totally awesome. Two thumbs up. Have a great day, guys.